All right, step to the right, Amanda.
I thought I was your girlfriend.
They don't want to care. They don't make money.
Well, somebody couldn't make it, so they send flowers.
Huh? That must have.
Good for you.
Yeah, that'd be money.
Hey.
No, they're just playing.
Where's Mrs.
Dior? Mommy got some flowers. She's got
the dress
on. Mom! Flowers!
Found it right on that. Mummy, they've been in the ground for like 2,400 years. The only thing they wanted before it got destroyed was they wanted to take a DNA sample to find out if it was cancer.
Brian, you got your dog there?
No, no gene whatsoever.
Make sure you sign that good, Molly.
Your dog personally.
You guys should visit your flowers.
Well, thank you.
Who are those from?
Don't know.
Heather.
I would guess.
Get a picture of the dog.
Nah, screw the dog.
Oh, look at that.
Go see who those flowers... Hey, Bill. Bill, who are those flowers from?
No, the teeth hit her
I'm
arm.
Assuming Heather.
Go see.
Okay, are they from you guys? Okay.
Go see who they're from. Tell me who they're from. Tell me who the hell they're from.
I don't know.
Okay, here's the other
hurry.
Thank you there, Hey, Rocky!
Oh my god.
What is so funny?
Are you serious?
Who's in the red shirt?
You think I don't recognize Heather? Rocky!
Mom didn't have a clue!
Oh, God damn it, that was funny.
Like blind leading the blind.
This is my daughter from Washington, D.C.
Mom, delivery barrel, recognize your daughter.
So where?
Even I recognized her.
Mom, where are they from?
She came up with this phony and found in Florida.
Be
Kathy.
And so I knew
her.
This is Kathy.
Good.
Yeah, you've never met.
All right, can I stop?
You can stop.